We are nothing but for the choices we make in our lives. Many such choices have molded Mohan Rao Gandra, choosing to study law from New Delhi Campus Law College, getting selected for the Central Civil Services, yet he made a choice of leaving a comfortable, well-paying central government job to come back to his state to practice law. He made lot of tough choices, questioning challenging decisions, orders, GOs, and their implementation by the previous governments, not playing to the gallery and questioning power and authority. Taking on the previous government against various illegal allotments of land equaling to almost 8,000 acres, challenging the scam involving 100 crores pertaining to Hyderabad Cricket Association, filing close to 50 public interest litigation cases and nearly 250 and more RTI applications, exposing the liquor syndicate nexus of the politicians, liquor barons and high-ranking officials. Choosing to voice the iniquity in judicial appointments pursued.
Separate Telangana judicial service reserve chese varaku lower judicial lo etuvanti nemayakal cheyapadakoddu.
The same with the group of ministers leading to appointment of advocate general, public prosecutor, several GPs, standing counsels from among the Telangana advocates. Following up aggressively with the present government to ensure that 100 crores promised to advocates' welfare was released, as a result of which the health insurance scheme, death insurance, training program and financial assistance to junior advocates was announced on June
1st, 2018.
He was elected as the first president of Telangana High Court Advocates Association in March 2016 with a huge margin. In the short tenure, he convinced the High Court to sanction funds 40 lakh rupees for improving the facilities for the advocates in the High Court. Now he makes a choice of standing as a member of Telangana State Bar Council. We are what we choose. So make the right choice by casting your first preferential vote for Mohan Rao Gandra, serial number 36, election on 29 June 2018.